If you know along, I suggest you better sing along. It's your boy Turd Tally, the number one no fan in the known universe. And if you think you know somebody better than me at doing this, boy, stop. We are conquered over here. Make sure you hit that like, share, subscribe button so I can hook you up with football, basketball, baseball, softball, tennis ball. No matter what ball you need covered, I got you covered out. And uncut, Turd Tally style. Also, if it's your first time finding this channel, congratulations. You found the one channel, the only channel, the whole world wide web, where all the war daddies and war mamas and dogs and goons and killers, Turd Tally harlots, Seminoles, and Tribe Nation all congregate together against the breathing. Now let's get into this information, this mother trucking goddamn evening.
Everybody get your roll on. Everybody get your motherfucking roll on. What?
Hey, what's happening? Can I get a gold nose? Yes, yes. Hope everybody got their juice of choice. Everybody hydrated up. Good, good. Now we'll be answering questions for approximately 5 minutes. Except from you, Aslan of War Chant. You, sir, in the back of the left. Go, first question.
Hello, Coach Tagger. I'm already screwed from the Tallahassee Titans. And I was quite appalling what that guy said to you at the game. How do you feel about that?
Well, you see, I was emotionally hijacked. Yes, emotionally hijacked. I was high and jacked for being so goddamn great. Aslan, I could buy your mama. No, but seriously. They said they found this guy in a red hat sitting next to his sister. So in hillbilly terms, his wife. They said she got the same physique as a 300-pound beanbag full of maple syrup. But you know what? I ain't mad. She's just the result of a man 20 years unemployed and growing up in a junkyard. He like turkey in his straw. Did I answer that? With our early football struggles this season, I'm not happy with either. I'm not. Right? But I do feel sorry for this character because he's broke and I'm so successful. Plus he drives his mama around in a busted pickup truck. Which is sweet. But all the car air freshener in the world couldn't cover up his mama smelling like hot skunks and yesterday's trash. And refried fresh tobacco spit. This pressure is so lit. Next comment, go!
Hello, Coach Tiger. My name is Sam from the Tallahassee Inquirer. I got a question. How do you feel about Miami?
Wow.
What are our chances of beating them this season?
Just wow. I'm coming out. Miami's sweeter than you know. They like to touch their toes. I'm coming out. These players don't wear no draws. Shower parties, hiking balls. I'm coming. Be careful. You wouldn't want all the Skittles to fall out your butt tank. Yeah. Folks, he about to break out the prison foreplay chain. Aslan, you and him related? The new Miami, folks.
the new Miami, which is losing, and sighty bottom thugs twerking on the sideline. That's swag. That's swag. Shake it, crack, baby. He's the captain, you know. He's the captain. They call him the jiggly butt, dreaded thought, hood sock. Man, I am checking every box this presser. Chicken and check. You, sir, go.
Hello, Coach Tiger. My name is Bobby from Polk County Times. I got a quick question about the fans teaming up and fire.
No. I'm not offended at all. Nope. I love the little inbreed Jed Clampett. So this is what I'm going to do for the Hillbilly Hill Climbing Rejects. This is what I'm going to do. Now you can quote me on this. I'm going to give them all a free bath, right? And fumigate the whole trailer park for barn flies. Start the trend now. It will be hashtag BHRC.
What's BHRC?
Broke Hill Climbing Reject Cleanup. I'm so cray cray. Hurry this up. I got a recruit trip to do with your money. Well, half. The other half gonna disappear the strip of thong. Like a goddamn magic trick. Next question. Go.
Good win last week against Syracuse. How do you plan on moving forward with this team and using the momentum we have earned?
Well, we're going to have a very intricate game plan for Miami Hurricane. Yes, a very intricate, great game plan that we put together. And I can't wait. So excited for this game to win.
How's that, Coach?
I'm going to run Cam like a runaway slave who just got two white women pregnant. We're going to ride Cam like a malnourished Haitian. Run that ball, Kendall. Run that ball, Kendall! Next question. Let's go! Aslan, put your hand down! Is that a new haircut, Aslan? Yeah? What you going for? The mentally challenged Dr. Spock? 10 minutes late for the short bus? Well, mission accomplished. Mission accomplished. Next question.
Yes, Coach Tag, how do you feel about the current FSU Pass alumni giving you so much heat?
I've seen it all over Twitter. Yes, former FSU alumni, and I'm not going to say any names, Cromartie, and a few others. Yes, yes, yeah, I see it. It's a shame there won't be as a head coach. For whatever reason, look. Look, and you all can quote me on this. All former FSU alumni, coaches, whatever, are invited back to Florida State. Yes. Yes. But first you have to kiss my goddamn pinky ring. And spit shine my whistle. Y'all knowledge about as deep as the first page of my clipboard. Go back under the unemployment rock you're crawling from under. You know, the same one your mama smoked. Hurry up! I'm taking my wife shopping with everybody ticket money. I'm so rich. Go, sir!
My name is Corey from War Chant. Hey, Coach, wake up! Got a quick question. A lot of tension with the fan base. Who's going to start next week?
This mic on? Whoever the hell I say start.
Everybody get your roll on. Everybody get your motherfucking roll on.
Yes, sir. Welcome back. Once again, it's Turntailer Highlights, baby. Turntailer Highlights. We got Willie Taggart Jr. playing quarterback. He is being recruited as an athlete and a quarterback. So, he's 100% crystal ball to Florida State. He's out of Tallahassee. Son of Willie Taggart. See you, the coach, of course. 2020 class. Right. As an athlete. Yes, sir. Nickname Haggy Sack. Give a jiggle, Bojack. Yes, sir. I'm going to tell you straight from the gate. Don't hate. No blood raw, all about that goddamn Florida strike. We
been taking you to hit that edge, baby. Woo, I stole your lunch money. Yeah, that's me. I want all the smoke, baby. Yes, sir. We in the tagging era. We can move like a game. Still going. Nice, nice, nice. Keep my name on blast. Full speed ahead. Put on the gas. That's that no blood swag. I rob with coach. Hey! And we'll attack a junior, baby. Honey fried chicken. Hit that like button. Don't be sneaking in. You with us in the parade. The beat you hear in the background, knock your mouth out. We'll be running off the yoke. TK Clan, baby. That's the beat. That's right. TK Clan. Check us out in the description box. Also, support the channel. Right, right, right. It's getting fat and open ankles. Thank you all for showing up to the live streams, baby. It's getting lit. We got Miami next week. We gonna get up in the Hurricanes. They know it. We know it. We currently favored by a touchdown. We at home with dope. Make sure y'all fill up the dope. And don't forget to come back and check out the War Daddy channel. You know what that is. The only one, Turntally TV, baby. Hey, we're gonna be a party when we win. It's gonna be a great big party, baby. I promise you. Touchdown. Honey fried chicken will attack you. Yeah. I got the itch to make a stripper come down and pull in a split. Cause I keep it lit. What's up, my Fat Max, seven Fat Max and Cadillacs eating Big Macs? You Turk, Tallyholics. Nice little popped up. It will be interesting to see what Willie Taggart Jr. ends up. He will be at Florida State. It will be interesting to see how, you know, how they utilize him. Maybe he'll be used like a Treshawn Harrison. I don't know. Right, right? But I'm sure they got a plan. Stop lying. I'm right on time. They don't need to try. Booster! You can't stop my shine. Let the haters talk, people. Don't get into big-ass debate on the streets and comment board. Let them talk. We show what you want, baby. We no blood raw. We ain't lose a draw. Do it all. I'm no blood raw. Yes, sir. I'm a fool with it, baby. Don't get it twisted. I know what the goddamn duty did. Yes, sir. Woo! I got so much swag and plenty of flavor to cook your goddamn potatoes. Run that thing. Nice. Woo! Ooh, I got the juice to get you loose. Somebody stop me. Willie Taggart Jr. will turn up the pool. Yeah, it's gonna hurt up. Ooh, nice spiral, nice zip. Ooh, we out. Take a trip. Take a sip and fall off the cliff, you bitch. Woo! Woo! Never tired, garnet and gold, wide awake. Understand, please, why they hate. Because Florida State, they ain't still hold that weight. You felt the pressure. You got the awareness, pocket awareness. And the... Nice. Nice. What you about? I got the best that ever done it, no doubt, in the cloud. Mama said, knock you the hell out. Ah, yes, sir, you wasn't the greatest, baby. The highlight is Turk Talent, baby. Have a good day if you want to. Support the program. So let me support the coach, support the players, support everybody. AD's a team effort. Beat Miami. Coming out with another video in 2 days. Woo, stop.
And they'll set up Cam with a screen. Trying to throw it back to his quarterback.
I'm the firstborn chosen seed. Resurrect the swag pedigree. Snap out the ghetto, you see. Now I'm sending your levels to the third degree. What's up? Me and my Levi priest.